Six people in Dallas County now have a new sheriff. The Dallas County Board of Supervisors appointed former Chief Deputy Adam Infante as the new sheriff this afternoon. Infante replaces former Sheriff Chad Leonard, who retired from the department after 15 years. Infante has served in the sheriff's office for 22 years.